Hello, and welcome back to another Need for Speed video. I really don't know why I'm doing this. Now, I think I've made it pretty obvious that I am shit at this game. I've won people in videos before, but I think it was sort of luck. Today, we're going to be taking on the speed lists, something that I didn't do when they were new. Going to be taking the trusty S15 out there because this is the only car that I can actually hold my own in. Like, this is the only car where I can comfortably drive and feel confident. So it looks like the event's in progress. So I guess we'll have to wait. Okay, so time to get my ass handed to me. Can I also remind that it is very late and I've not got hood on. What is going on? I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna have to sort that out. Okay, it's drift, so there is a possibility I could pull through if they are incredibly shit. Jay, okay, just span out, lost all my points. Jay, you fucking idiot. Call shit. I could pull through in these last corners if I ace them. I've definitely come last in that race. Okay, this is a sprint race, I believe, or a circuit race. But this is probably going to end badly. I'm in front of everyone for once. See, it's going fine for me right now. Okay, take that car. Okay, there we go. God, where are these niggas at though? How am I so far in front? What's going on? Well, this is fucking boring. There's no one's like near me. I don't understand what's happening. Yeah, I take this corner shit every time. So let's see if I can. Oh, okay. There we go. There we go. Right on time. And there goes Leo. You know, I should really, really get into esports. I really believe I had a chance. I'm just effortlessly amazing at this game. It's just crazy. Come on, can take second. Come on. Pass him. And that's a wall. Ah, no. End my suffering. Do you know what? We're gonna switch things up. We're gonna go in the RX-7. Okay, so this bitch isn't a hurricane. God knows why, because we're not drifting. I'm actually gonna try and concentrate, but commentate at the same time, which I am very bad at. Not gonna jinx myself. I'm not gonna say I'm gonna lose. Shit. Okay. Okay. Keeps gaining. You've still got a lead. I don't know what car this is behind me, but it's probably a lot quicker. Yes, it is. Goodbye, Evo. Holy sh! Well, that was convenient, wasn't it? I don't understand how I survived that. That was straight murder. If you could just hold it for the next stretch, Jay, and you've home run. That's honestly an achievement for me. I don't think you guys understand that.
Can Jay show that he's not absolute shit? Find out in the next episode of...
We're starting. Okay, let's do this shit.
Oh, right off the bat, I just got... Right off the bat, okay. All right, yeah. Definitely. It wouldn't be Need for Speed, would it, really? The guy in the Hurricane is going to have a ridiculous advantage. And I've got shitty brake to drift on because this isn't a drift car. It's an all-rounder. Don't hit me. Okay, no one's behind me. If I can get at least second, I would be a happy man. In all seriousness, one thing I love about this car is that it's very good at drifting.
even if you don't tune it. Like, I haven't tuned this at all and it's managing to get it slide on, so see if I can drift this whole thing. Come on. Don't die. There you go. Just lost 7k and that guy is creeping on me. I see him. 49 seconds on the clock. And I've still got a lead. I'm right behind the Mustang. He's the guy who is in front. I'm not going to fuck you up, so I'll stop. This is going to be very close indeed between me and the guy in front. Not anymore, it's not, because he crashed. Tough luck, guy. Well, so I believe I redeemed myself. I would like to think so. So if you enjoyed this and you want to see more, hit the like button, subscribe, and all that shiznit. And I shall see you all in the next installment. Thanks for watching.